Smoothie with Jamba Juice.
Smoothie? The next time I'm going to a place like that, let me do the talking. We would get in if I did the talking. Now, why do you interrupt me? Why do you stop me from speaking? You
guys, because you're very aggressive.
You have an impression, which is obviously a
everybody here has that impression of you.
Listen though. I'm not here to fight with you. Okay? When we're talking to a person, let me interact with the person. I don't stop you from speaking. And me being very aggressive, guess what? It's taken me a long way. Understand that. I don't stop you from speaking. You think I like how you're talking? You just let us... We just got kicked out of there anyway with your niceness. Didn't we?
So you think being aggressive would have encouraged
them? We just got kicked out of there anyway. So I'm saying you should have let me try mine. You were trying yours. It's only being...
That's right. At the restaurant, you did pretty good at the restaurant,
right? Only being polite, right? If a friend of mine comes to me and tells me, let me try mine, I'll be like, sure. Listen, I don't want to touch you. I don't need to touch you. Okay, I'm only trying to interact with you. What the fuck about you?
All right.
But you try to stop me from speaking. You think I want to touch you?
You were interrupting our conversation. We were already talking.
You tell me don't touch me, but you stop me from talking. Isn't that crazy? You stop me from talking when I'm trying to talk to you. Tell me don't touch me.
EBZ. He does.
Listen to this. The guy stops me when I'm talking. And when I'm trying to interact with him, he stands back and says, don't touch me.
EBZ.
So we don't even get along.
You have to understand.
So why are you trying to stop me from talking?
You have to understand, EBZ, that not everybody understands your mentality. And the way you explain things is a way that nobody understands.
When I live in LA, I don't get kicked out of nowhere. Nowhere. When I'm with you guys, we're getting kicked out. And when I'm trying to interact, you're acting as though I'm the person. Right.
Why do you think you get kicked out with us? Do you think it's maybe more viewers or just random?
Well,
just coincidence?
You're so intelligent.
Why?
Let me interact with the person who invited me.
Okay.
You're too intelligent.
Yeah.
We'll just let him do the talking. It's fine.
I just came to make a request. Yeah. Oh, that's fine.
Let's try it out.
Yeah, I'm down.
Let's try it out. Here, let's go inside Jamba Juice. Hey, God, let's go inside Jamba Juice right now, and I'm thirsty. EBZ, come in. I'm thirsty. Jamba Juice.
Open the door.
Hawaii. Let's go in the Jamba Juice. It's never mind.
The other way.